we do have one more person coming in. It would be your sister. So I don't know if she's to the left or the right. So you're going to walk right to the center and you're going to look for Janessa.
Stop there. Stop there. This way.
Arms come down this way.
And there goes Gabby. Have fun. Door. So take off your gloves so you don't get it wet.
Can you wash it?
No, I'm not washing it. You're washing it. You want Dad to do all your dirty jobs?
Start going to the bathroom.
Okay, well. Open the door. Look at that dirty bit that Sophia has the pleasure of cleaning. Look how dirty it is. See all that hay and yuckiness? There you go. Get washing, Missy. We're probably good.
Mm-hmm. I'm not sweating. Mm-hmm.
Look clean?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't. Put in there a little bit more. All right. Right off.
Because the horse
wouldn't
want
a breath. Alright. You go put that away and then you can put your gloves back on. Brushing away. You like being brushed, Snickers?
What?
Snickers, you like being brushed?
I don't know.
See? You said yes. No? Perfect size pony for you, so. Yeah, he's perfect size.
I have to do little things. No, she's not.
You don't need anything taller than her.
Hey, Taz is the perfect size.
Too tall. Taz is too tall. Pressure. Perfect. You should get a bigger brush. And lift up her leg. Yeah, let's see what happens. Just one more time, that's it. Let's see what happens. Somebody's gonna try and lift up her leg. Oh, there you go.
Oh.
Worked.
It needs to be perfect. Like,
there's alright, there's Gabby, Rudd, and Tim.
forget to make sure to hit that subscribe button down below.